It was unsure if I was going to have or not, but I'm still uploading that attempt anyways, because I feel like it was going to be epic. Maze malaise, though. And then you can do Maze Malaise. I feel like it's a personal favorite of mine, actually. And every time I mess up, I consider myself as a pushover. Safe. Oh, take that. Pose pros. Oh. Bam. Really, Skip? Oi. No. Whew. Down here, of course. Final round. Right here. Bam. Oh, take that, y'all. Twisted Flight. I like this game. I consider it as a fun one. I respect your guys' opinion if you think otherwise. But no, it's a fun one. This one requires a lot of speed when you're going against computers on the higher difficulty levels. Accuracy as well, though. Because you want to go back 55 plus when you want to be missed. Because you want to go back 56 plus when you're going to be missed. Advanced. I'll get like 50 plus when you're going against these on advanced. Need vultures! Oh, I like this thing. As I can see, it's like something I truly enjoy playing around here, y'all. Be safe. The moment I broke the 160 mark, I always want to be safe. I can tell you that much around here, y'all. Mm. Because they can't get higher than on the 160 on the advanced level. Just far too easy to the same as his. Look at Paul. Oh man. 149, 149. So someone got 144. But 197 is unbeatable in new vultures and Dojo Domination whatsoever. This one against Super Snow Sliders. Oh my god. I got 75 again. Oh, take that, y'all. Heart targets are. Oh, you know I like hard surrogates. Seriously though, in my opinion, it's a fun one. I respect your opinions if you think otherwise, but from how I see it, it's a good one. Don't collect any other shapes though, because the other shapes are just bad luck. No, oi! Ah! Although any of the spades could be identical to the hearts. That makes it tricky on you. That can actually make it tricky on you. There's no doubt about that. Oh, take that, y'all! Oh, yes! Hard and fast. Oh! I was so close. Dumb no telling me. So this one, it can be hard because of you have to like so this one is like it's basically a guessing game. Oh, and the more the dumber the fell simultaneously, it gets harder. Because like the final section feels like you're in a home stretch of a mini game. And of course I mean dumber telling to get to that. It ain't easy for sure though. And although it may not be easy, I somehow got it correct in the first attempt. I'm all laugh happy. I love this mini game. It's definitely one of my favorites at this point, actually. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. .56, not bad. I choked at times, but I still managed to win in bed. Sub 21 seconds. Take that, y'all, and oh, final battle. Yeah, oh yeah. Bam. This is it for Dojo Domination. I'll see you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to actually give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. I shall see you in the next one. Right. Take care and peace out.